way. I'm going fast, I'm coming home and get you. $100,000 on my neck, another 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure by the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go.
Hey to the tube, it's me, Talia. I'm here to special guest,
Andriana.
And today we're gonna be making
popcorn slime.
And we're sorry for the noise up in there because my cousin, which is her sister's, up in there cooking. So, and sorry if she walks by. But this is with the items that you're gonna need to make popcorn slime spatula. We have fit these little containers, popcorn containers, just to make it look more realistic. Even though it's not gonna be realistic, we just wanna make it more realistic that are putting it in the container. So, yeah. And we have clay for butter. We're gonna make little butter shapes and put it on the slime, and we're gonna do ASMR and mix it in for you guys. Also, we have this Crayola, because I don't have no yellow food coloring, but I have Crayola. This for the marker maker, and she's gonna tell you the rest. And we have the activator. We have glue, and we have the makeup sponges. Mm-hmm. And we have a mixing bowl to mix. And the makeup sponges are gonna make it like crunchy, like the little popcorn. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the video. We're back! And we cleared off the table mostly. We have a spatula, bowl. We forgot to show you that we need shaving cream. You could use shaving cream if you want to. You probably saw these in one of my videos. So comment down below if y'all saw these two items in one of my videos. And we got the color, activator, and glue. So first, we're gonna start by adding the glue. And get it on. Let's glue it up. Okay. So, now I'm gonna add them together. Oh. Okay, guys. Yeah. Okay. That's enough. Slide that to the side. Okay, now we're gonna add the shaving cream. I'm gonna add. Look, it look like a face on it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna add half. She's gonna add half. Sorry, guys, if y'all couldn't see. I'm so weird. Tell me when you stop. Okay. Wait a second, time to come. Okay. So, now I'm gonna mix. We're gonna take turns mixing. Just look at it. Look how jumbo it is.
You can actually like smell it.
Yes, it smells like raspberries.
Because it's raspberry.
Guys, we'll just be back after we're finished mixing, but we're still gonna take turns. So, yeah. Bye bye. So guys, we're back. And now we're gonna be, we forgot to say we need scissors to cut up the makeup sponge, so I'm just gonna set that down. And now we're about to add the color.
So we're gonna need a lot. This is big.
Let's see what makes that. Ooh, it's actually, it comes out
when it's like when you squirt it out, it looks like it's orange.
Okay, guys, look, it's making like a little pop, it's making popcorn-y color. So, we actually don't really need that much. You just spread it really quick. Okay, that's all we need. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna come show y'all how it looks. And we'll just close this up.
You can turn it off.
That's how it looks. So, we'll. Okay, that's my cousin. I'm talking to her. She's trying to cut her up. So we'll be back.
Now we're gonna add the activator.
Okay, let's go. She's gonna add some activator. Now we're just gonna mix.
think I messed the activator up. So we're not gonna really add them with the activator, we're just gonna keep on kneading. So yeah. Okay, her turn to mix now. There's towels. That's all the back. I need to go this towel.
While she's mixing.
Okay, so we got a towel just in case we need to.
Yeah, so
she said we need a lot of mixing. So we'll be back after we're done and activating and it comes together.
So guys, we got it. I had to make new activator, but look, we left it a little bit sticky because don't forget, we gotta add the makeup sponges in there. Now we're gonna make the cut up the makeup sponges. So let's go.
So we're back, and now we're gonna open this up because this is brand new. I got this from Walmart yesterday. So now we're gonna start cutting. Let me open it. Okay, now let me get this one out. We're gonna need more, of course, guys, but I'm just gonna get this one out. So this is how they need to be cut. Let's just cut them like a triangle like this. Yeah. Hey guys, we already figured out how we're gonna cut, so we'll be back after I'll cut. Okay guys, so we're back again with the slime. And now we made the cut up little popcorn. Now I'm gonna add. Guys, but now we're not gonna mix, we're gonna bring y'all up close. Guys, we didn't add all of them in, so we're back because they got stuck. Yeah, I think we had some more. I forgot that I had clay up in here. Look guys. Oh, that's one. Okay, so now I'm gonna bring y'all closer. So I'm gonna bring
stuff to stick over here so we can set it up and mix it while y'all watch this. Guys, look at it. Oh my gosh. Look at it, guys. Look at that. But wait, now I'm gonna make some more popcorns. Yeah. Now, guys, we're about to go make some more. We'll be back. Okay, guys, now we're about to add some more of these. So, let's start. Okay, we're finished. Now we're gonna mix together. Yeah. Okay guys, we're not trying not to squish it too much because it's gonna let all the things get smaller. They can just smaller right now. Now I'm about to give y'all an ASMR. Sorry guys, if you're breathing, that's my thing.
Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you like the popcorn song. Bye, guys.